and take your seats. I said to take your seats. This applies to you too, Mr. Kramer. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm fed up with the shenanigans and the screwing around. Time to put on your thinking caps. Mr. Kramer, sit down, please. Time to wake up, Mr. Kramer. Class, is over!
Broadcasting in 1080p, full HD, from high atop a low foothill. Located in a safe quarantine bunker in the outskirts of beautiful smog and smoke-filled Los Angeles. You're watching Rock and Roll Tuesdays with Rocky Kramer. And now, here's Rocky.
Watching, but breaking our backs every day, breaking our backs. If wanting the good life is such a crime, Lord, then put me away. Yeah, here's New York.
To Rock and Roll Tuesdays. We're doing 80s nights. We're going to do some 80s music, and I hope you enjoy that. Alright. So please come with your suggestions. Got a lot of requests this week, and I'm going to try to get through all of them, but please join us. Also, hello. Yes, that's right. The 2080s. That is right. In the future, we're doing futuristic music. Also, hello, Maljik, and hello, Sebastian Shaw, who cheered 100 bits. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And hello back to you. And hello, Billy Puppet, who says, hey, son, who I'm assuming is Swedish, maybe. or maybe Norwegian. Also, hello, BBB Boo Boo Boo, and Once Bitten by Roseblood, Annette, Harmonica David, Shinso Shinso, R&R Fan, and Kill Me Willie is here. He's here. I think I got a song for you. I think so. Been listening to it. Some Rick Springfield. And yes, Gordon Lightfoot passed away. Was it yesterday? He's a Canadian artist. Unfortunately, I won't be able to do his music today, but maybe for a future stream. Sweden, hur mår du? Yeah. Välkommen. Yesterday, there you go. It's very late in Sweden right now. It's probably, what is it, 4 a.m.? So you're either up late or up early, depending on how you look at it. But the sun is probably still down. But we're gonna do some. We're gonna do. Maybe we'll do one more. We got one more Poison for you, and then we're gonna do some other 80s stuff. And we're gonna have to do some Scandinavian songs too. We're gonna have to do Take on Me. We're gonna do Final Countdown. We're gonna get to those. We're gonna start out with some of the American stuff. Can somebody please talk dirty to me, please?
I've seen you look so good. You never act the way you should, but I like it, and I know you like it too. The way that I want you, I gotta have you. Yes, I do. I never ever stay on late.
not talk dirty to me. That's right. That's what I like. That's how I like it. So just keep that in mind. Just keep it family friendly if you're doing it in the chat. They're doing it in bushes and cellars. That's right. In old Fords. It's all of the above. All of those. All of those. That's right. The only question is, what is it? And you saucy dog. I like that. Yeah. I do like being called a saucy dog. It's better than being called a flock of seagulls. I didn't start right away. I'm a little bit awkward right now.
Along the avenue, I never thought I'd meet a girl like you. Meet a girl like you, with auburn hair and tawny eyes, the kind of eyes that hypnotize me through. Hypnotize me. That appears above your head, a beam of light comes shining down on you, shining down on you. The cloud is moving nearer still, Aurora Borealis comes in view, Aurora comes in view. And I ran so far away. I just ran, I ran all night and day. I couldn't get away. Your face, you're slowly disappearing from my view, appearing from my view. Now she's running to try again. I'm floating in a beam of light with you, a beam of light with you.
Oh, right, people. Iran, so far away. I like that. For some, apparently, because some people pronounce the country as Iran, they thought the song was about the country Iran, like Iran. I think that's funny. Iran, so far away. I think that's a funny one. Anyway, but that's I think that's a cool. It's a cool band. I did listen to the whole, or not the whole album last night, but listened to like the first four tracks. Pretty cool, pretty solid. But before I go on, thank you RNR fan for the 300 bits, and thank you Malgic for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you, appreciate that. Oh my God, you guys are doing it all at once here. I love it. Annette with 19 months with Prime. Thank you guys. All it took was to. Singing about being far away, and you guys are like, yeah, let's support that. So I appreciate that. You wasted my points for... Oh, you spent... All right. You just spent 100,000 points to say, why won't allow me to cash in my 100,000 points? Well, I will do you a favor. I'm gonna... Oops. I may have to do it a little bit later. Let me see. I can do it here. Let me see if I can. I'm gonna have to give you a refund. Where is it? There's a thing where I can do. I can give you a refund. I may have to do this later. It's supposed to be right here. Anyway, I'll do. I'll. Why can't I find it? Where is it, guys? It's always when you're live on the internet, your brain doesn't work. You guys know this. You guys have been watching me long enough. You know this. There we go. Request queue. There we go. We're gonna reject. There we go. Hopefully you'll get him back. It's not about the Middle East. It's not. But and guys, I appreciate the hype train as well. That's awesome. That's awesome. Thank you guys. You have to start all over again now. Yeah, you got to save up 100,000 points. Love it. Anyway, got it refunded. Yeah, you should have gotten it. I don't know how quick it is, though. Also, hello to Dunkadunks. There you go. I received an emote. That's awesome. Cool. We're gonna do a Billy Idol song. This one's called Dancing with Myself. Oh no! You know what? No. We're gonna do Safety Dance. First, we're gonna do Safety Dance. Then we're gonna do Dancing with Myself. How's that work? A lot of dancing. First, we're gonna safely dance, and then when we realize that we can't dance safely, we're gonna dance with ourselves. Safety dance. Okay. And this is the full version because, guys, you know there's two versions of Safety Dance. There's the short one, that's only 3 minutes, and it's just too short, guys. Sometimes in life, it's better when it's longer. E's are overrated, that's true. That's why we just say Safety Dance. David Bowie, that's another one we could do, actually. Yeah, so now you can figure out how to dance with yourself. Let me see, this one's in. But what I was saying is, we're doing the full song. Any minute now. It's gonna start. Just, you know, when it feels like it. Maybe right now. Nope. Maybe a little bit later.
We can go where we want it, a place where we will never find. Now we can hurt, now we come from other.
Men without hats, but not men without safety, because they're wearing hats, protective hats. And also, hello, Daniel Berserk, hello, and dearly beloved band. Welcome back, guys. And Yang, hello, 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 hello. So anyway, we're gonna do, that's all Genesis? That's all! They wear pants, too. Men Without Pants would be a different type of band. The Donald Ducks. Donald Duck and the Men Without Pants. I don't know. I'm just saying nonsense right now. Anyway, we're going to do Billy Idol. And that's all. That would be cool, actually. Let me see. That's all. I'm going to put that in. I like that suggestion. I hope you're doing good as well. I like that you have Donald Duck ready to go. It's just a shame you don't have pants. That's all. That's all. There you go. There you go. There you go. Guys, you know that I do this show without pants, right? I mean, they're like tights or whatever you call them. I don't know what you call them. That's why I never stand up. That's right. If I stand up, it's just, you know, that's just a full frontal view of things you don't want to see. Or maybe some of you do. Who knows? Who knows? Tokyo, I got London, Canada, oh, with the record selection and the news selection, I'm dancing with myself, and when there's no one else inside, in my family room in life, oh, and I was all along for my liberation, and I'm dancing with myself, oh, oh, dancing with myself, oh, oh, dancing with myself, well, there's nothing to lose. So there's nothing to prove, and I can't do it myself. Oh, oh, oh. And if I act all over the world, and there's no pretty type of girl, but your empty eyes seem to pass me by, maybe dancing with myself. So let's sing another drink, cause it'll give me time to think. And if I have a chance, and I'm the one to dance, and I'll be dancing with myself. Oh, oh. Dancing with myself, oh, oh, dancing with myself. Well, there's nothing to lose and there's nothing to prove, and I'm dancing with myself, oh, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh. And there's every type of girl, but your empty eyes seem to pass me by. Maybe dancing with myself. So let's sing another drink, cause it'll give me time to think. And if I had the chance, I'd ask the world to dance, and I'll be dancing with myself. Whoa. Dancing with myself, Billy Idol. And if you have other Billy Idol songs you want to hear, let me know. Thank you, Yen God, for subscribing. Appreciate that very much. Thank you. With Prime, thank you very much. And also thank you for following. Separate ways would be cool. That's a good one. It is a good one. I thought you were Billy Idol. I guess now's the time to tell you guys. I'm not Billy Idol. I've been living a lie all this time. But The lie is over. From now on, I will not be Billy Idol. I'm going to be Billy Squire. Let me see. Let me just put in, so I don't forget, Separate Ways. That'll be a good one to do. He's the wedding singer. It's true. I'm also the wedding singer. True confessions here on the show today. Can't believe it. But if one thing is true, and you can't deny this, is that I may actually be a jukebox hero.
Standing in the rain, his head hung low, couldn't get a ticket, was a sold out show. Heard the roar of the crowd, he could picture the scene. Put his ear to the wall, like a distant scream. He heard one guitar, it just blew him away. He saw stars in his eyes, and the very next day, he bought a beer on 6th Street in a secondhand store. Didn't know how to play it, but he knew for sure that one guitar felt a gun in his hand. Didn't take long to understand that one guitar showed a way to know. Was a one way ticket, only one way to go. So he started rocking. Heavy downpour, thought he passed his own shadow by the backstage door, like a trip through the past, through the demon ring. But not one guitar made his soul unchained. Not an easy game of rocking, he just can't stop. Gotta be more rocking. That boy has got to stay on top.
Available in all stores and has been available since 1980 something. 82, possibly. Anyway. Jukebox Idol, there you go. That's actually good. Also, hello, JRG. Can dance like Billy Squire and rock me tonight? I don't know. Not a dancer, guys. I mean, my name is not Rocky Dancer. You know? I'm much better at Kramering. Whatever that means. Don't know. 82 was good to hear. Year I was born. There you go. Good music. I think Thriller came out in 82. Some good music. That early 80s was a good time. Good time for music. Well, all of 80s, but... The Chain. Which Chain are we talking about? Been thinking about, do we want to do Genesis? Fleetwood? Yeah. Is that the one that goes? Lean up and a man. Or is that a different one? Or, yeah, That's All. You know, I haven't heard That's All in a while, but it is a great song. I've heard it many times before. We can do it on the spot. This is a Stump the Guitar Player moment. So for those of you tuning in, wasn't ready for this one, but I do love the song. I love Genesis. Just a great, it's a great band. But let's give it a shot. That's all, folks.
It was going alright. I thought I'm wrong when I thought I was right. It's always the same, it's just a shame, that's all. I could say day and you'd say night. Tell me it's black when I know that it's white. Always the same, it's just a shame, that's all. I could leave but I won't go. Though my heart might tell me so. I can't feel a thing from my head down to my toe. Why does it always seem to be me looking at you and you looking at me? It's always the same, it's just a shame, that's all. Turning me on, turning me off, making me feel like I want too much. Living with you just putting me through all the time. Turning around. Till the end, just as I thought it was going on.
before I forget, we're gonna do a Norwegian song. We gotta do the Norwegian 80s song, which is also for a lot of people. This is just like one of the songs that a lot of people associate with the 80s, but it's also the one that you would definitely think about if you're Norwegian or familiar with Norwegian music. So, obviously, Aha, Take On Me is the song. So, let's do that. You're reminding me of an 80s homage band that comes to the restaurant. I'm a chef for really, really good. Keep it up. Yeah, we're doing 80s night today. So, we're doing a lot of 80s songs, but we do something different every week. So, sometimes we only do songs about food. No, we don't do that. That would be interesting, though. Any food songs you guys can think of? And after this, we're going to do Rocket by Def Leppard. You guys like Def Leppard, don't you? You guys like Rockets? let's see. Let's see how this sounds. I meant to have this one ready, but I forgot. Sorry. So, there you go. I just had to do that. That's just for to keep my Norwegian citizenship. Otherwise, they'll, you know, they send me to the gulag. It's very strange how that works. Anyway, you guys are talking about food. Also, hello, German Peck. It's a good song. I think it's a good song. And they have a great video too. Classic video. We're gonna do a rock song now. Def Leppard. Rock it. You guys ready to rock it? Am I ready to rock it?
White lights, strange city, mad music.
Cool. Rocket Def Leppard. If you guys have any other Def Leppard songs you want to hear, let me know. Also, hello Sally. Can you play "I'm Going Home" by 10 Years Later? Gosh, have we talked about that song before? I would have to take a look at it again. I don't remember if I know it. I would say maybe not, but I can do it next time. We'll see. I'd like to learn it. It has been requested. And do you guys remember? Does anyone remember if I did that? I was going to request Mr. Speed, but should I do that in the Discord? I figured you know it already. I know it. I don't have a track for that song. I don't have Mr. Speed. I don't think I have a track for that song. Would be cool, though. Would be cool to do some more obscure stuff. Steel Panther. Let me write down Steel Panther. I don't know what I can do of Steel Panther, but let me check. Cherry Pie, I'm down. Yes, we can do Cherry Pie, for sure. Bumper Jack Smack is back for some more rock. Doesn't rhyme. All right, guys. We're going to do... What was I thinking? We're going to do another request from last week, but it does fit for today's theme. It's a Guns N' Roses song that I haven't done before, but it is on an album that I've done many songs from. So it's called It's So Easy, which, guys, it's not that easy to learn. Let me see. Let me tune down for this one. And then after that, we're going to do some Yngwie Malmsteen. You don't remember. I'll never forget. Although I do forget that song a little bit. We're going to try it again. We're going to have fun with it. Fun. You guys know what fun is, right? Okay. It's So Easy. I also have... we are going to do... Cinco de Mayo is this week, so we're going to have to do a Los Lobos, La Bamba, at some point. And I also have Learning to Fly by Pink Floyd. And we got Separate Ways still. And Cherry Pie. Let's not forget Cherry Pie. Because she's my cherry pie. Did you guys know that? That she's my cherry pie? That's right. She's my cherry pie. Which is a song that they didn't even mean to put on the record. They wrote that like last minute. Because the label said, you guys don't have any hits on this. And then they put this, they make this song, and it's like their only hit. Anyway, maybe that's the pressure they need. How about Aqualung by Nethertull? Jethro Tull? I do like where you're going with it. I need to check on that one again, though. Because I... And now it corrected to Metro Tull. Autocorrect, never helpful. Many requests idea I have are like 10 minute long songs. Yeah, try to stay away from the 10 minute long songs. And Limelight, I have done before. I may need to look at it again though. We can listen to it. Pour Some Sugar on Me. That's a good one. We can do that too. Let me just put all your ideas in here, so I don't... And... Why does it say I have no internet? There we go. Okay, let's do this thing. Let's do a song! You guys like songs? Closer to the Heart. Closer to the Heart! Yeah. Maybe we'll do... we need to do more Rush. That's the bottom line. Maybe next week we do a Canadian night. I know we're not really that close to Canadian national holiday, but I think that's July 1st, right? But I'm just going to write Canadian music here. Parentheses Rush. And we'll do lots of Rush next week. And we can do Celine Dion. I know you guys haven't said it yet, but songs? You see? I ain't there for that. Rosanna. Ooh, okay. We're gonna do some Toto. That's good. Whiskey in the Jar. That'd be cool too. What did we say? I already forgot what I just said to myself. Vanilla Ice. We're not gonna do that. I can do whiskey in the jar though. Sugar. All right. I need to do a song, guys. Let's see. I'll do whiskey in the jar. That's good. That's a good one. In a minute. Gordon Lightfoot. I don't know Gordon Lightfoot songs, unfortunately, but I will, I'll see if I can learn something for the future. Thank you for following Coffee Bob! Coffee Bob is here, guys. That is a cool name. Bob likes his coffee with cream. And a little whiskey in the jar! Too soon. Do you know where you are? You're in the jungle, baby! Come on!
I see a sister in her Sunday dress. She's out to please and pass her best. She's out to take no need to try. Ready to make easy, and everybody's trying to please me, baby. It's so easy, and everybody's trying to please me. Her brush it every night, getting brighter and things in sight. I make her fire, that it's the butterfly. I hit the bullseye every night. It's so easy, and everybody's trying to please me, baby. It's so easy to please me. Nothing seems to please me. It all feels so right when I've been through the night. See me in you fall down. I see you standing there. What? You think you're so cool? Why don't you just fuck off?
Yeah, I broke a string again, but it's only because I didn't change. I meant to change the strings this week, but I didn't. They're only old. It's not. It's just natural. They don't last forever. But I have been using this one a lot recently anyway, so I like it. It's got like a little bit of residue. You're just too hard, bruh.
That's true.
Luck Rocketer plays blue guitar. I would like it. I need to set it up again. I had it turned, like, tuned down to D, which it's normally in E, and I was thinking to go back and change it so it's E flat, because I do a lot of songs that are E flat, and I'm just tuning it down digitally, and I thought it might be better to just have the guitar ready. Rock residue, that's true. Very true, very true. That's what it is. Sound really great. Thank you, appreciate that. God of Thunder, that'd be cool. I'm down to do some Kiss. Done it before and I'll do it again. Let's see. But before we do that, we're gonna take a little break from... No, it's not a break, really. This is actually also a request. Actually, you know, let me do it a different way. Let me see. Let's see if I can find this one. Any 80s Kiss songs you guys like? Lick It Up. Heaven's on Fire. Crazy Nights. Kiss has Kiss from a Rose. Yeah. I want to hear Gene Simmons sing Kiss from a Rose. I think Paul Stanley would do a great job with it, though. And do you know the bonus blow? And yeah, we're probably going to do Radio Gaga. I'm wearing the shirt. I'm wearing the Radio Gaga shirt. Obviously. We're going to have to do it. Paul can sing anything high. That's true. Let me see. I need the lyrics for this one because it's one I always forget. You don't remember, I'll never forget. Lyrics.
It was you. It was me, and we would last forever.
I think it's this one.
We'll be right back.
Why does Rocky Kramer play Fender? Because it's the best.
Gracias, 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 muchas gracias. Anyway, there you go. You don't remember, I'll never forget. Great record. Is that on Trilogy? That whole record is really good. Anyway, and hello Carol. Nice job. Thank you. And hello Bingo Bongo. I'll call you Bingo Bongo. And yeah, the neck pickup, it's funny you say that because the newest modification, the newest modification to this guitar is the neck pickup. And I did a lot of research and I think I picked the right one, but it has a nice, you know, nice clarity, you know? You know, a little bit of that. So I think it's cool. So it's what is it called? I think it's called Deactivator. It's a DiMarzio. I think it's called a Deactivator. It's sort of DiMarzio were inspired by active pickups, but it's still a passive pickup. But it has that nice, really nice clarity. It's very good. I really like it a lot. I'm gonna cry. Anyway. We're going to do a song that's an original. This one's called Alcohol, and I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do enjoy it a lot, I hope that you run to all the music stores and get a CD, Firestorm CD, just to support me, you know. Don't have to listen to it. Just put it in your window. Put it in your car. Let the sun fade all the colors. And you can also get the vinyl. Double vinyl. 180 grams of pure audiophile perfection. I don't know. Mastered by Bernie Grundman, who mastered Thriller, Purple Rain, and a lot of like Star Wars stuff. I mean, crazy stuff. Where's the t-shirt? We had it. We did have a t-shirt. We do have some like the baseball shirts. We don't have it available for sale, but would like to make that happen again. We have the shirts. We still don't have the store ready. We still have t-shirts from us. Yeah, we have the ones from the tour. I've worn them. Maybe I'll wear it next week or something. I did wear it for one of the shows. If you go to YouTube and go down like look through all the VODs, eventually you will see it. Patience is your friend. This one's called Alcohol. Hope you guys like alcohol, guys. Thank you.
You're listening to Rocky Kramer, magnified, energized, and electrified by Engel and the Powerball 2 amplifier. Rocky Kramer and Engel, a perfect combination.
All right, guys, that was Alcohol. If you liked it, please check out the whole album. Firestorm. All right, I see that the commands are broken. Let me take a quick little look at it seems like I have to authorize it every now and then. Let me see. It's my Streamlabs. It turns itself off. You know, I'm trying so hard to keep it turned on, and it's not going so well. So there you go. Come on, feel the noise, girl. Rock your Billy Idol. I like it. I like it a lot. Before we go back to the rock and roll stuff, is it working now? I think it's working. Yeah, I do have to turn on the commands. Or it's the bot, Streamlabs. See, bots need to be turned on as well. White wedding. I'm down to do some white wedding. Let me see. Hey, little sister, what have you done? What have you done, huh? All right. In honor of Cinco de Mayo, which is on what day? Friday? We're going to do a Spanish song. You guys ready for this? I know you're ready. Can't get enough of this.
Por ti seré. Yo no soy marinero. Yo no soy marinero. Soy capitán.
Arriba, well pronounced. Arriba! Yeah, I'm still working on this song, but I think it's a great song, so I wanted to do it. Trying to sneak a little Spanish into the show, because I am trying to learn Spanish. Not going so well. I realized that I started trying to learn Spanish back in 2018. At least that's what Duolingo says. I think I tried a little bit before Duolingo, but that's like the real start. Cherry pie, we can do cherry pie. And I also want to do, you sound wonderful. Thank you, appreciate that. I also don't want to, I want to try Rick Springfield, if you guys will bear with me. We'll do that after. Let's get excited. Let's get excited. Let's get excited. What am I doing wrong? I get excited. It's not let's get excited. That sounds like we're doing it together. Rick Springfield only wants to be excited on his own. The movie version of La Bamba was recorded by Los Lobos. The version I was doing is the Los Lobos, but there is like the other one too. What's the Valens or I might sneeze. Richie Valens. Yeah. La la lasagna has. You make delicious lasagna. You make delicious lasagna every day at the Italian restaurant. So there you go. So now we are kind of on the food subject. I said there aren't like a lot of songs about food, but you know what? There are some good ones too. Let's see. Hey! The Doors Spanish Caravan. Let me circle back on that one. I don't think I would be able to do it, but maybe. That would be interesting. I have done some The Doors before. I have been kicked out of a few doors.
She's my cherry pie, cool girl, the water's a
bitter blackberry pie. Ew. That doesn't sound good. Not a big fan of blackberries. The phone, too. And thank you for calling Shatred 69. Or Shatred, maybe. In the supermarket, Joe Strummer. I would have to take a look at that one. But Joe Strummer needs to be back. I mean, we're strumming a lot, but not Strummer. Strummering. The boys are back in town. There you go. We can do that. That's a cool one. Let's do that. More apple pie or apple crumble? Let me try to think. Have I had cherry pie? Because I'm actually a little bit allergic. I don't know if I've had cherry pie. Maybe. I like cherries, though, but I do react a little bit to them. A little bit. So, bra, make it bra. Tak, tak. Tak, tak, tak. Let me see. Los Angeles by X. I'll have to look into that one. Leah, Donnie, Iris. Is that a song? I don't even know. Chicken wings. Oh, a cherry bomb. We can probably do this. My God, this rocks. Thank you. Appreciate that. Cherry bomb. I feel like I remember. I think I have done that one before. Hey, Rocky, you're sounding really great. This is my first time listening to you on TV, and you're amazing. Thanks, Frank. Hello, Frank. Who goes by the name Sally? And Gary Moore. The Emerald? I would have to look at that one. I don't know if I have. I'll take a look. I'll see if we can have it. Okay, we can find it. Gary Moore, always good. Always good stuff. You know, I'm going to switch it up. Actually, let me see. How are we doing time-wise? We're doing pretty good time-wise. You know what? Let's do... Aaliyah, Donnie Iris. Let me, I didn't get the part. I thought that was just like, Leah, Donnie Iris. I don't know. okay. Let's do White Wedding. We're gonna have a White Wedding, guys.
Oh, hey, little sister, who's the one?
Wedding Billy Idol, that's right. Let's attempt this next song. I hope you get excited. This is Rick Springfield. I just learned the song this week, so it might be a little rusty. I once saw a little rusty, but it's brand new. Anyway, hello, hello Sassy Cat G Baby. Hope you're doing well. Hope all is good. And thank you for following Demonic Skeletron, which is a good name. I like that. Very solid. I once saw Billy and Steve Stevens and their manager at my local airport eating breakfast. They were eating at the airport. That's cool. Before they could afford stuff. Ah. Now Black Wedding from Rob Halford in this moment. Does he have a song called Black Wedding? I need to write that down. I need to listen to that song. I don't know how it goes, but we're just gonna imagine that I know it. Okay, let's see.
Yeah, it's a nice day for a black wedding, black wedding.
That's my Judas Priest impression. Not very good. Needs work. Pretty Woman. Maybe we'll do the Van Halen Pretty Woman. And thank you for following Austin. Hello and welcome. Let's try this one. Some Rick Springfield.
Springfield.
Some Rich Springfield.
Painkiller. Maybe we may do that.
Oh, you have a painkiller for me? Okay, thank you. Oh, you mean the song? Let me see. Pretty Woman. Let me just... That would be cool, I think. Let's see. Let's see if I remember this one. Man-a-man-a by Pantera. Do they have a version?
You bet they like the game, but you're not gonna play. You just ignore what your body is trying to say. I got the feeling that you're playing and we're both gonna win. I think that this angel's about to sin.
I get excited just thinking what you might be like. I get excited, there's heaven in your eyes tonight. The fire's ignited, the love is burning bright.
You're a hypocrite. You got my body dancing dangles in the three-four time. This angel's gonna spread her wings tonight.
I get excited just thinking what you might be like. I get excited, there's heaven in your eyes tonight.
Please,
Good job, Rocky. Rick Springfield has many good songs. He does have a lot of good songs, and I like this one. It's got a good the chorus is really solid. It's really good. Teddy Bear by Elvis. But I see you guys want to hear AC/DC, so yeah, let's do that. Let's do that for sure, for sure, for sure. The first time I saw your stream, you did Priest, Blood Red Skies, so you can do Halford better than most. Oh, you thought it was really good. That's a really cool song too. Maybe I'll do that again. I really like that song. I don't remember it right now, but yeah. We can definitely do some Priest and Hola Alonso. But yeah, let's do some AC/DC. And I saw You Shook Me All Night Long was a request, and that's always a fun one. Screaming for vengeance. Everybody, You Shook Me All Night Long, AC/DC, Brian Johnson, Angus Young, Malcolm Young.
Who else played on that one? Was it Phil Rudd and was that Cliff Williams on bass? I think so. Anyway, might have that wrong. Anyway, let's see. Let's see what else. We might do some Judas Priest. Would be cool. Let me see. Let me see if I make sure I get all the songs in there that you guys want to hear. Ay, 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 ay. A lot. Whole lot of love. That'd be cool too, actually. That would be a good one. Let me see. Let me have a sip of water. Living on a Prayer. I was thinking about Living on a Prayer today. I feel like Bon Jovi needs to be represented today. So. Anyway, let's do Def Leppard again. Pour Some Sugar on Me. Still Tonight. Yeah. I'm down to do Still Tonight. We need to do some Whitesnake, definitely. Let me just double check. What's the key on this one? Hold on, guys. Let me see. Let's see. Okay, there we go. See if I remember. Remember the good times.
Love is like a bomb, 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 living like a land on a radar phone, looking like a tram, like a video damn. Demolition woman, can I be your man? Oh yeah! Ooh! Rapping in a dozen and a flashing little light. Chosen and lover, baby, go all night. Sometime, anytime, sugar me sweet. Little miss and innocent, sugar me. Oh yeah! From my head and to my feet. Listen, red light, yellow light, green light, go! Pretty little woman in a one-man show. Mary Queen, mannequin, river mother love. Sweet dreams, I can read a loser. A little, tease a little more. These are operated, come on, knock on my door. Sometime, anytime, sugar me sweet. Little is an innocent sugar me. Ooh, yeah. Baby, come on, ooh, yeah.
street from my head down to my feet.
Def Leppard, probably the last Def Leppard for tonight. We did a lot of them though. Missing Guns N' Roses. I did do It's So Easy. That was a Guns N' Roses song, but I'm down to do another or something. A few more. Whatever you guys want to hear. And Phil Collin, notable for his awesome Ibanez Destroyer and lack of t-shirts. That's true. You save money that way, because when you're on stage, you sweat a lot. And when you're sweating, you have to spend money on cleaning them. A friend of mine had that Ibanez and traded it for a car. $600? Interesting. Interesting choice. For Whom the Bell Tolls. That would be cool. I'm going to give you a... I like where you're going with it, so we're going to do that. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do it right now. How about that? Didn't expect that, did ya? Let me see. Make sure I don't forget. I do want to do Living on a Prayer. On a Prayer. Let's see. Hey, Fat Matt. Hello. Let's see.
Yeah.
Before I forget, thank you, Shatred69, for subscribing for the first month. It's good to have you here. Appreciate it. Listen to Smokey Cry. That's right. Legendary. Thank you. Appreciate that. We're going to do Whitesnake, guys. It's time to do some Whitesnake, and we'll try to get as many requests in as possible before we end the show. But I like this one, so that's a good one.
Thank you.
There we go. Still of the Night, White Snake. Pretty fun, huh? I like it. Tawny Kitaen, but really he was singing about John Sykes, the heart of White Snake. Oh, that's right. John Sykes. Great band. White Snake. I really enjoy them. Anyway, let me see. What are we doing? Let me see. We did have Boys Are Back in Town. Let me see. Is it E? Is it A? Good stuff. Thank you. Thank you. And we also have Living on a Prayer. Oh, it's lower. And before I forget, make sure I get this last song in there, because I said I was gonna do it, so we're not gonna skip on the songs that I said I was gonna do. You know what I mean? Watching You Again, I know I can't help it. I play Watching You maybe every day. Yeah, you're practicing it since last week. Yeah, I it's stuck in my head. Maybe next, maybe write it down. I'll do it next week. I'll actually do the song. Let me see if I have a track for it. I think I do. I think I've done it before. But Twisted Sister would be cool too. Yeah. Let's see.
Chains hadn't had much to say, but man, I still think them cats are great. They were asking if you were around, but if you were, you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy. Boys are back in town, boys are back in town. I said the boys. Shaking what you got. Man, when I tell her she was cool, she was red hot. I mean, she was steaming at that time. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell out of the place. And that chick don't wanna be known, forget her. The boys are back in town, the boys are back in town. And then the boys are back in town. The boys wanna fight, you better let them. A jukebox in the corner, blasting out. The nights are getting warmer, it won't be long. They'll be long, the summer comes. None of the boys are here again. The boys are back in town, the boys are back in town. The boys are back in town. The boys are back in town. The boys.
Let me see. Oh, that's right. Let's not do that one. Let me see. Is it this one? Hold on a second. Let me see. Let's see. Yes. Phil Lynott. Rest in peace. The version on Alive 3 was really good. Of Watching You, yeah. It's solid. Alive 3 is a really good album. Alright, let's see. Let's see what happens when I hit the button. Anyway, another good Bon Jovi tune is In and Out of Love, when they're a bit of a heavier band and still friends. I like it. Let me check that one out. Let me see them. I'll listen to that one. I have listened to everything, but I don't always know. I don't always remember everything. It's not the band I listen to the most, but I do enjoy it though. So we got two more songs for you guys. We're gonna do, oh my god. These are both like finishers, you know. Sometimes you need a good finish. But we're gonna do a double finish today because we all like happy endings. So not sure which one to do first. Maybe, you know what? We're gonna go with Sweden first. Sweden gets the first pick. So we're gonna go to Sweden, also known as Europe. The final countdown. Countdown. Countdown.
Countdown.
Thank you.
right, guys, we got one more song, and that'll be the end of it. Hope you all enjoy the show, and hope to see you again next week, next Tuesday, 7 p.m. Pacific. If that makes no sense to you, then I apologize. You may have to Google it. And also, thank you for following Silver Left, and welcome. Hope you all have a good night. Here's one last song for you. We're going to go our separate ways. That is right. By a Journey. Hope you all have a great week. And hope to see you again soon.
And here we stand, worlds apart, hearts broken in two. Sleepless nights, losing ground, I'm reaching for you. Yeah, yeah. Feel it now, it's gone. Bring
That ending part is for all you guys who don't want the show to end. You're like, no, don't stop. But anyway, that is the end of the show. Hope you all have a great night and a great week. I'll see you again next Tuesday. And also, buenas noches. And hope you guys have a great week and all that good stuff. Have a good night, everyone. Good night, Annette, Hermione, David, Maljack, Once Bitten, Alonzo, Billy Puppet, Bumper, Bumperjack, Kill Me Willie, Coffee Bob, JRG, Kata, Los Santos, R&R Fan, Sally, Silver Left, Shinso. Everyone else, hope you all have a great, great week. And I'll see you again soon. Have a good night.
Join Rocky at RockyKramer.com or find him on most social media by following at Rocky Kramer. Look for him on Facebook at Rocky Kramer Official. For those in the United States, text Rocky to 31996 to become a member of Rocky's Rockers.